And welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play Darksiders 2. I'm your host, that guy. Let's get cracking. We've been, what the fuck? Oh my god. What the fuck? I think I need the horse. Dash. Okay, I have no idea what the hell the game was supposed to do. That's just insane. Here is this giant ball. Maybe you like to bounce it. Oh, actually, make it run into it. Maybe it's something like that. This is not exactly the easiest thing to try to prepare, but we'll see what I can do. Come on, giant ball. Don't you want to run into him? Oh, fuck. Don't you fucking dare. What the hell? Why is it so... Oops. It's not how you're supposed to do it, I'm guessing. Man, I'm going to run out of health potions as well if I keep this right off. Run into him. Be friendly. Be nice to me. Or just run out of ammo. It won't get close enough. That's interesting. Oh, well, I just get stepped on. Where'd he go? Nah. Okay, game. I have no idea what the hell you want us to do again. Which means that we're gonna play around and just ball for a while. Use it on... No, we can't use it. Let's blow up, please. God, what have we done? Ah! Oh, okay. It stalls it long enough, and then we gotta make it. Okay. That we can do. Okay, game. Ah, fuck! And... I'm gonna run behind him. Come on, hit him in the crotch. In the crotch. There we go, that's a hit. I have to hit the other side now. Where is that thing? Okay, how do we get there? Hand! Hand, come on! Oh, we're gonna climb up this. And the only way is up! Ah, fuck! Come on! No, don't fall down, you son of a bitch! Alright, let's try it again. If there's time, I might fall off. Yeah. Okay, well, at least we know how to do it now. And I'm very low on health. It's very strange. You make the... The boss sends out a giant ball to try to attack you, and the only thing that we do is shoot it a lot. In range. Come on. Oh, fuck. Oh, crap. Get him. And, where is it? This side. Off here. Let's go. Okay. Easy. Ah! No! Chop! 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 Oh, we can't hit it that many times, though. Come on! Throw out your giant snot ball attack. Come on! Why, hello, snot ball. Roll around the field for a while. Wait, where'd he go? Come on. Snot ball away! Here it is. Bloop. We really need to get out of here now. I really should stay further away from him, mate. Is that a hit? Oh, that's a miss. Damn it. You're too far away, I think. Could you fire another snot ball, please? There we go. I think it's funny enough that the snot ball has a health bar. That doesn't seem right at all, does it? Come on, hit him! Get off that horse! Oh man, that's pretty good dismount. Go, my friend! Go! Chop! 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 Ah, you're a giant without arms. You know what's gonna happen now? It's gonna open its mouth and do some giant fuck off laser beam at us or something. It might as well shout. Oh! No, it's down! No, wait, that's not down. The thing that would save us all. We've killed it. Oh man, you could have just crushed us underneath all that crap. Oh man. Hello. Aw, damn it! Seriously? Quick time event? Oh my god. Prince of Persia! His name is Death. In other cultures, you may know of him as the Prince of Persia. And... do I have to mash buttons? Nope. Yeah. We spent, what, 3 episodes trying to resurrect that thing, and then we end up just fucking it up now. Now it's broken, and it's spread all over the fucking field.
You had no choice but to destroy him, horseman. Yet if the path to the Tree of Life is to be cleared, I have no choice but to bring him back.
Ugh. How many times would you have me kill him?
The Guardian will be as a newborn, free of corruption.
Oh. Now you tell us.
Stand aside. This will take more than a small effort.
Go, Odin! Oh my god. You shall not pass! This is the Transformers scene.
You won't survive this!
I am a maker! That task defines my very purpose! And the reaping of souls defines your own!
This is a very...
no escaping it.
Oh my god. Your eyes are bleeding blue. Clouds of smoke. Autobots, energize. Oh. Odin, no! Don't worry. We'll have your son to help us four. He's much more friendly.
Get to the tree now, horseman.
Seriously, you...
is far from
you need to do something about that blue smoke coming out of your eyes. That does not seem right. Optimus Prime! Oh god. Puny human. Is he gonna scratch our face or something? God. Out of my armpits, I can make crows appear. Oh, hello. A giant eye. Oh my god, you're gonna get it. In your eye! it's a giant eyeball. What are you gonna do? The only thing you can do is close your eyelid, but that doesn't really protect you. Oh god. No! Optimus Prime! You can't lose to a giant eyeball with what looks like oil coming out of it, or... I don't know. You can repel the corruption. Alright. Nice! A flicker of his reap form appears to strike back. Skill for dodge. Oh, no, bonus attack. Okay, so that's nice. We got a skill point. All right, let's put that skill point into something really stupid. No, there's nothing here to put it into, really. I don't know. I'm liking the crows, but shall I make it such that the ghouls are more stupid now? I was considering the shield, but the catch is, though, may not be that useful. But against bosses, obviously, it would be, so I just can't tell, can't think. It only lasts for 8 seconds, though, and I can increase it up to 11 seconds. That's not really that good when you think about it. But the amount of defense it provides, like, enhances damage, gives me a little bit more damage, reflects damage, allows me to do more criticals. I mean, no, I can't warrant the use of it. I'm sorry, everyone at home that was probably expecting me to do it. And I'm still going to be an asshole and not actually use any of that ability. So I'm just going to be a stupid summoner. I'm deaf. Necromancer. Should I make them have more health? No, they still die in one hit, though. What's the point? yeah. I mean, I could in theory. Let's just leave it for now. Who cares? Anonymous has left a gift for you. Check the world map for tome locations. Alright. I'll do that. Oh. That. Shall I get it? No. Who cares? We're going to the Tree of Life. Get lucky with the Tree of Life. Some of you will have no idea what the hell I was thinking that for, but, yeah. In Australia, there was a game called The Game of Life, and ironically, it was very bullshit because you had to kind of spin a wheel, which is the equivalent of spinning, shaking dice, and, you had to get a job in it, and, you know, you try to land on payday and get money and stuff, and it was very strange because, basically, if from the get-go you get a good job, you're set. You don't really need to do anything. You can pretty much automatically win. But the problem is that you couldn't really choose except for the fact that you roll dice and you just hope that you get a 10. And 10. Yeah, on the spinner. You hope that you get a 10. And then, you know, it's like, oh yeah, I got to be whatever the hell the highest one was, rocket scientist or something. But then otherwise it could be, oh man, I'm a clerk. 20 grand a year. It's gonna suck now. yes. Another game that is not balanced. Alright, we got to the Tree of Life. Oh, we get another skill point for that. I hope that we're not that close to finishing the game. That can't be right. I know I've skipped a lot of things, like I haven't done any of them. The map isn't really complete either, so for that matter, we can't be that far into it. Oh god, everything's just crying out stuff and corruption. We're deaf. We don't fall for this shit. Seriously? Okay, well, maybe we do. Oh, do a thumbs up! Oh.
And so you have come. Bearing your sin like a badge of honor.
Or a medal of honor.
What do you seek, pale rider?
The return of mankind.
To a barren planet shorn of life. Oh, humans are weak and simple. They would not survive this resurrection. Nor do they deserve it.
That is not ours to judge. I do this to spare war from the Council's punishment.
And what of the Nephilim? Would you save but one and not the rest?
The Nephilim are a threat to the balance.
If we had taken Eden, none of this would have happened. Yet you rode against us, slaughtered our flesh, then bound our souls in your amulet.
Who are you?
I think you know. Once, you called me brother.
Absalom. Oh.
God.
I have forsaken that name. Now, I am corruption. The day you raised your scythe against us, I was born. And soon, I will be all. The Tree of Life has fallen to my darkness. From withered root to fruitless limb. And even death himself will not escape it.
Are you going to spit us back out now? You know you could have killed us dead, right? That doesn't seem right at all.
What defines a soul?
Some call it the spark within that fights the dark.
Ooh, video clip. Nice.
That burns for life itself.
I hope it's a video clip. I'm
but
not a bit
fucked up. Who became the Reaper on the day he slaughtered the Nephilim? He killed his brother, his comrades, and Absalom.
Death! Why do you slay your own?
The Nephilim have no claim to Eden.
There are realms for angels and demons. Why not for us?
Eden belongs to man.
It belongs to those who take it!
The eons have not answered the question. Was it worth it?
Brother.
That one moment.
No!
Begot corruption. And crowned him Kinslayer. The bitter victory could not be undone.
Oh, we thought we were getting the Tree of Life. Now we're here at the Tree of Death. Actually, that's appropriate because they named it after us. Writer.
Isn't it odd that so many have come here by your hand? And yet you so rarely visit the Dead Kingdom.
I had no plan to visit this wretched place. I sought the Tree of Life. I found it. Now I'm here.
The tree has no destination, my friend. Only a portal to other worlds. If the tree is what you seek, then you have arrived.
That I have been betrayed.
Not so hasty. The tree is wise beyond imagining. If it brought you here, then here is where you belong. Perhaps I can help.
I doubt it.
You would be wise to heed me. I have a merchant's skill to grant your deepest desire.
Tell me, it's horrible.
What do you seek?
I would redeem my brother, restore the balance.
Yes, I have heard the tale. Your brother rode though no call was given, and mankind paid the price.
Guard your tongue, merchant.
I give no judgment, friend. Only pass on that which I have been told. You were right to seek the tree, but it is only the gateway. What you seek is the well of souls.
Okay, I'm just going to say this now because I'm going to paraphrase everything he just said. Welcome to this place. You were seeking this. Sorry you end up here. I'm also a merchant. Feel free to buy from me. That's all he's pretty much said. And, oh yeah, but the place that you're actually looking for is called the
Tree
World of Souls.
Life, Tree of Death, portals to other worlds. I know none of this. How is it I have remained so blind, or does your tongue only spit lies?
Much was kept from the Nephilim, and from the Four.
Why?
Because power must be tempered with ignorance. If the Nephilim knew the true nature of the tree, all would have perished.
I forsook the Nephilim, became a warrior for the balance, even killed my own people. I protect these worlds, you and the tree, yet still I remain in the dark.
Forsaken, yes. Forgotten? No. The Nephilim live on in you. But what do I know? I am but a simple merchant.
Yeah.
You still haven't said what you are.
The history of my people was burned to ash along with our world. Forgotten even by those who destroyed them. Now, only the smoke remains. We were not the first, nor will we be the last. It is the way of things.
The way of things is balance.
And what balances life? nothingness. Or corruption. Eventually, it consumes us all.
So it would seem. Thanks, none of this jerk. Explains what you're doing here.
I am merely a humble merchant with a taste for the finer things. In life and in death. I am Ostagoth, and it would amuse me to offer you my wares.
You really want to sell us stuff?
The tree of
we're actually time
life
up, but,
many portals, rider.
That's where we finish this guy.
Some may help you retrace your path. Many portals are closed, but the ones to the Forge Lands remains open.
Okay, I don't know what to do with that information.
Where souls can restore humanity.
And more. The well channels the dead into this kingdom from every world, above and below. It is also how souls are brought back into creation when they are ready to be reborn.
Sell me something.
To your heart's content.
You're just like any other. Oh, that looks alright. Reaper energy per kill, 2. Well, that's not very good at all, but considering that you do lightning damage, that's quite good. Let's see if we can find a better secondary weapon, huh? Brutal Buckler. I'm not even too sure what exactly I'm after here. I mean, I wouldn't mind having, yeah, a giant fuck off weapon. Yeah, that looks good actually. But even then, let's have a look and see if there's anything else I could actually use more efficiently. I got this feeling I'm probably not gonna find anything though. His stuff isn't really that good per se. Some of it is, but at the same time, it looks like I'm gonna have to buy a lot of stuff to get myself health and execute. Oh god, I get a lot of health for it. I'm gonna have to buy a lot of stuff in order to. That is good. I want critical chance. Not so much that. I have to buy a lot of stuff, but yeah.
The path before you is difficult. You are best lighten your load.
Alright, we'll finish up here anyway, because and I'll also do some shopping offline. So let's finish up here. So thank you for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoyed it. And as per usual, take care of yourself out there, yeah?